Hello and welcome. To find the path of any file or folder on your Mac, first, go to the location of the file or folder you want to find the path of. Next, click on View on the menu bar and select Show Path Bar. Notice the path bar appearing below the window. To get the path, click on the intended file or folder to highlight it. Then, go down to the end of the path bar, right-click on it, and choose Copy as pathname. Your file or folder's path is now copied to the clipboard, and you can paste it anywhere you want. To use or verify the path using Finder, click Go on the menu bar and select Go to Folder. Paste the path here and press Enter. Please give this video a like, it will help you. Subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.